This is the American Forces Vietnam Network.
Good morning, Vietnam.
Good morning.
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 And welcome to a Dawnbuster for a Monday morning, December 9th. I'm Army Specialist Pat Sajak.
The sun's out, it's fun's out, let's stop the day.
We've got lots of good music for you today as we start another brand new week here on a Dawnbuster, so let's not waste any time. It's number 10 this week. It's up from number 12 last week on the AFPN All-New Stateside Survey. It's Dionne Warwick here.
Promises, promises, I'm up here with promises, promises now. I don't know how I got the nerve to walk out if I shout. Remember,
for the 99th straight week, give or take a couple of weeks, Mr. Johnny Nash is on the survey. He's down to number 15 from number 13 last week. It's called Hold Me Tight.
I don't want to hear it, no more fussing and fighting, baby. Hold me tight. Just let bygones be bygones. Just think about tomorrow, girl. Our future's bright. The only girl for me. Oh, but now I see the light, and everything's gonna be alright.
everything's gonna be alright, baby. Hold me tight, girl, you know.
That's Johnny Nash here at 22 minutes past 6 o'clock here on AFEN is what it is.
A familiar saying is to avoid something like the plague. But the plague wasn't a funny thing during the Middle Ages when it killed a large part of Europe's population. It was a horrible, painful death, and the Black Death swept the continent several times. The solution in this day and age? Simply be sure you receive your plague shot every 6 months. Keep track of your shot record, and be sure you're up to date on all your needed shots.
Let me try it again. That was Johnny Nash and Hold Me Tight at 22 minutes past 6 o'clock. Here I am. Practice makes perfect, they always say. Gary Lewis and the Playboys here.
If I had told her that I loved her, she would have stayed till who knows when. But I guess she couldn't understand it when I said I want to be your friend. Because a friend would never doubt you or ever put you aside. And now I wonder what she's doing tonight. Oh, oh, oh yes, I wonder what she's doing tonight. Oh, I wonder what she's doing tonight. So close, but we should have been closer. And it's making me feel so sad. But I tell myself I didn't lose her. But you can't lose a friend you never had. Because a friend won't say it's over and go out just for a spite. And now I wonder what she's doing tonight. Oh, yes, I wonder. Doing tonight. Oh, oh, oh yes, I wonder what she's doing tonight. Oh, I wonder what she's doing tonight.
There he had her, Gary Lewis and the Playboys in the key of Z.
Mm-hmm.
Herb Alpert, the Tijuana Brass, 28 minutes past 6 o'clock.
The cost of having tight security isn't high, but the price you pay for poor security is more than money can buy. A nice little rhyme, isn't it?
Nope.
What we're saying is this. Good security doesn't cost much, but you can't afford bad security. Just try tight security and see how little it costs. And also see what large dividends it pays you and your unit.
That's Army Specialist Scott Banning. He'll be here in his big fatigues tonight at 8 o'clock on the American Forces Vietnam Network. Stateside souvenir, September 66. Georgie Fame. Gotta go. Get away.
Gotta go. I hope you're ready, cause take a look outside. Don't mind the weather, girl. Let's take a ride. Get away. We'll leave the city, folks. They'll have to stay. Don't have to pack a thing. Just get away. Gotta go. Get away. Take a look at that deep blue sea. Don't you think it looks great? Not a cloud to be seen in the sky, and the sun won't wait. I believe that the time is right. Don't let it slip away. Instead of dreaming about tomorrow, you can live today if you get away. I know a little place not far from town. Gotta go. A kind of pretty place, three up, two down. Get away. I think if ever you decide to stay, well, I know it's gonna be because we got away.
That's Georgie Fame, big stateside souvenir from September of 1966, 29 minutes before 7 o'clock, a Monday morning Dawnbuster, Army Specialist Pat Sajak, your host, and I advise you to have your tape recorders ready, because later on in this hour I'm going to do a live commercial, and that's always an adventure and exciting listening. Number 14 this week, down from number 11 last week, the Magic Lanterns. It's a shame, isn't it?
Yeah. Who's Paul Bakken?
I don't know.
Well, I'll tell you who he is. This is Tex Ritter, and Paul Bottoms is the guy who runs the Orient Express on AFVN from 1 in the morning all the way till 3. Join him every night here on AFVN.
Yes, that's Army PFC Paul Bottoms, one of the most talented people I've ever met.
Pet monkeys are amusing, but they can also be dangerous since they are often carriers of rabies and tuberculosis, diseases fatal to humans. Your area Army Veterinary Detachment provides the inoculations and tests required to ensure a healthy life for your pet and for you. If you have a pet monkey or any kind of pet, take care of it by visiting annually the Army Veterinary Detachment near you.
That reminds me, Paul is just about due for his shots. Number 23 this week, this is Frank Sinatra.
So I'm down and so I'm out, but so are many others. So I feel like trying to hide my head neath these covers. Life is like the seasons. After winter comes the spring. So I'll keep this smile a while and see what tomorrow brings. I've been told, and I believe, life is meant for living. And even when my chips are low, there's still some left for giving. I've been many places, maybe not as far as you. So I think I'll stay a while and see if some dreams come true. There isn't much that I have learned through all my foolish years, except that life keeps running in cycles. First there's laughter, then those tears. But I'll keep my head up high, although I'm kinda tired. My gal just up and left last week, Friday I got fired. You know, it's almost funny, but things can't get worse than now. So I'll keep on trying to sing, but please, just don't ask me now.
We're going to go out and pick some berries here at 22 before 7 in the morning. No, we're not. We're going to the preacher. Yeah, another introduction followed up here on a Dawn Buster.
Together, we got high, together, we got high.
Gene Chandler, Barbara Ackland, from The Teacher to the Preacher at 20 minutes before 7.
It's no secret that the GI Bill offers you numerous opportunities while you're in service and after you leave the military. For instance, you can use the GI Bill to attend the college of your choice. But there's more. Perhaps you want to start a business of your own or possibly splurge a little and buy that new car or some other investment. Well, the GI Bill can loan you the money to get started. It's Uncle Sam's way of saying thank you for a job well done.
You're welcome.
For full information, contact the Veterans Administration at APO 96307, 96377, or 96391.
Good morning.
A-S-C-N, it's what's happening.
The new Christy Minstrels here.
When you feel that you can't go on, and all your hope is gone, and your life is filled with much confusion, feel your happiness is just an illusion, and your world around is crumbling down.
Minstrels, reach out, I'll be there. 16 minutes before 7 o'clock, and now gather everyone around the radio. It's time for another Pat Sajak Live commercial. The vultures are flying overhead. They know what's coming up, so here we go. Running out of things to say to the folks back home? Well, next letter, why not let them know how to save money when they send those goodie packages to you? Tell them that any package under 5 pounds automatically comes to Vietnam by air. Keeping them under the 5-pound limit saves money by not having to pay the more expensive airmail postage rate. I think that's very good advice. We did that all right, I guess. You know, those things were hard enough in the States when I constantly had my foot in my mouth, but don't forget over here I'm wearing combat boots.
fastest moving songs on the survey at 21 before 8 o'clock now.
In 1942, United States servicemen escaped from the Bataan Death March and led guerrilla forces until the Philippine Islands were freed of enemy invaders. The spirit of their sustained sense of duty is reflected in Article 3 of the Code of Conduct. If I am captured, I will continue to resist by all means available. I will make every effort to escape and aid others to escape. I will accept neither parole nor special favor from the enemy. To live up to the code, know the code. Not only the words, but the ideas and the principles behind them.
On with the sounds from the Fab 40 we go for a Thursday. This time, the Shadows of Night.
Crying on her never, never said. Only tears to fill her heart instead.
Jim's show, those are the Outsiders, and that's called Girl in Love. 15 minutes exactly before 8 o'clock and 15 more minutes to go here on Swingin' 60s for a Thursday. You know your own identity. Sure you do. But will others know when it may be necessary to assist you in an emergency? Wear your ID tags at all times. From the Fabulous 40 Survey... This is number one. Mamas and papas, this is Monday Monday. Monday Monday, our number one song for the mamas and papas, and that is our number one song for 2 weeks in a row now. 12 minutes before 8 o'clock, Ricky Ticket News Time on the radio. everybody from Connecticut, the Constitution State, remember to vote in the November election. Mail your federal postcard application after September 24th. Then when you receive your ballot, mark it and mail it in time. The ballot must reach the clerk by 6 o'clock on November 7th, the day before election. These are the Capitals now, and it's called the Cool Jerk, as we go up to news time. Called the Cool Jerk, the sound of the Capitals right here, and that looks like a big survey song too. The first week on the survey, number 33 already.
Let's return to another time and another Armed Forces Radio flashback.
These are the Rolling Stones.
Love me.
Lovers Love Not Fade Away, the sound of the Rolling Stones, and that is a flashback to late 1963. It's 6 minutes, 6 before 8 o'clock at news time.
Well, as far as I'm concerned, 6 a.m. is about the worst time of the day.
Well, what do you mean?
Well, that's when I get up, you know, and it's just a drag.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about that if I were you.
Yeah, I know. The old bit about turning on the radio, yeah, and listening to the Don Buster. Next, you'll be giving me the old line about how more Americans in Vietnam listen to the Don Buster than any other morning program.
They do. Every morning.
These are the McCoys. Come on, let's go. Survey song 25 on the Fab 40 Survey. Let's play one more before news time at the top of the hour and round out swinging 60s on a Thursday. This is Bobby Vinton, his brand new song, number 40 on the survey, called Dum Dee Da.
You ask me why I love you never did.
number 40 on the survey called Dum-Dee-Da. Time for us to run on a Thursday. We'll see you back again tomorrow following the baseball game. Let's see tomorrow, Friday, the Baltimore Orioles and the California Angels in Anaheim. We'll be on the air whenever that ball game finishes up in Anaheim, and we hope to see you then. This is Jolly Jim, in reality, Army Specialist Jim Lowe. See you back on tomorrow. Be good to one another. Try that for a while. And be especially good to yourself, because you're the one that counts, man. You're number one. To date with the latest news every hour on the hour over Armed Forces Radio Vietnam. It's 8 o'clock.